Hello to everybody who likes gardens and walks, and welcome to Funchal Botanical Gardens. The gardens located 3 kilometers from the center of Funchal, and this is home for more than 2,000 exotic plants. You will like it. Stay with us. We walk in this garden at the beginning of March 2022 and have a look how many flowers. And it's not just flowers, it's also absolutely stunning views from each point of this garden. It's just magic. This gigantic strelitzia was called Nikolai after last Russian Tsar. Across the valley, you can see Monte Palas Gardens. It's a beautiful place, and we had walk a couple of days ago. If you haven't seen it, I already have done video, and I will leave link for you. And that place absolutely different from these gardens. It's difficult to say which one I like more. They are so different and I enjoyed both of them. If I right remember, this fantastic carpet of flowers made just from one plants but different varieties. It was coleus. Absolutely beautiful place to stop and have a cup of coffee or something else. It was beautiful walk, beautiful day. It was sunny and warm. And I like everything what I've seen, but my favorite was succulent garden. The capacity of storing water is what distinguishes the plants in this department, most of them coming from South America. Thank you. this beautiful garden offering amazing diversity and will be very interesting to know which part of the garden is your favorite and what plant do you like best of all. Walking around, you can feel peace and tranquility. The common name for Strelitzia is Birds of Paradise. It looks very exotic. Thank you very much for walking with us. I hope you enjoy it like we did. Please leave your comments and support us with thumb up. Don't forget to subscribe for more beautiful walks. Lots of these plants we know like house plants, but here they are part of the garden. Every garden is wonderland, and I'm enjoying to discover a place like this and share it with you. But today it's finished, and I have to say goodbye and see you again.